I want you, leader. You, sir, anybody, gentlemen, now don't be shy. No, nor 10 men, nor 100 can assuage me. I will have you. And I will get him back, even as he gloats. In the meantime, I'll practice on his honorable throat. And my Lucy lies in ashes, and I'll never see my girl again. But the work waits.